Hello friends, the title of today's story is The Curse of Kingship. Chandra Gupta Maurya once complained that he always was surrounded by liars and sycophants, that is chapjas, and how he wished to have honest people around him. His teacher Chanakya laughed and said, "It's the curse of kingship. A king has a sword in his hands and everyone who stands around him is acutely aware of this sword. No one knows which way it will swing. So, to save themselves, they end up lying and flattering the king. It is the fear of the king's mood and opinion that shapes this kind of a behavior in the court. Yes, you hate the liars and the sycophants, but who created them? It is you, only by simply being the king. It is the king who created the yes man in the court. It is the boss who created the yes man in the corporate world. Perhaps that is the reason one often hears legends of Akbar Birbal venturing out secretly in the city dressed as commoners to find out what is really happening in their kingdom. The Mughal emperor clearly did not trust his officials and their reports. He knew they were influenced by fear of the king's sword. Even the god approaches devotees in disguise." So friends, the reality of life indeed is that we all are scared of the sword of the power. Reason why everyone wants to be on the right side of the power. Hum sab power se darte hain, power ke right side mein rehna chahte hain. So that's all friends. Goodbye and see you soon.